guys, Rick Namath at Cowtown USA, here with a brand new Winchester Star, 32 foot, 7.6 wide, two 10,000 pound oil bath axles with electric over hydraulic brakes. Okay, I'm going to tell you a little bit. Got your covered doghouse here for extra storage. Got your vents here underneath the nose here, so need some more. Right today, you don't need these vents open, but there are times when you do. So we're going to come back in here. Got your spare tire mounted up here on the neck. Got your full escape door. Got your LED markers here on the side. And I want to show you this. If you're going to compare these trailers to anybody else, I want you to look at your uprights here. Bring in here and show you this. I know you can see this this I-beam runs up here. Most of them, guys, do not have this. So we've got this. I'm going to show you the runners here. 3-inch runners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these. Support for your animals. Most of them don't have that. Then we got your angle here as well. Runs across through here. All your wiring run inside of your steel uprights. Okay. Now I'll take you around here. Show you the bottoms of our frames are 3x5s. And then your 3/16s here. Your inside of your fenders, your roll fenders. This is all one piece. And it comes down here, it's welded on the inside from front to back. So you have 3/16s here and a quarter here. The quarter inch down here is what we call iron. Okay, so your 3x5 iron, this is rolled metal. Your iron on the bottom of this lasts a lot longer than rolled metal. All right, all your gates, still sitting on one pipe, or two pipes. So that supports your interior gate. Comes all the way down through here, just like that. And I tend to move fast, I don't want to, but it's kind of airish out here. I hope you can hear me all right. This particular one's got your steel roof and your full cleat floor. Got good openings here. We call self-cleaning floors. All right, we'll come through here. Okay. Extra storage up here in front with tread plates, so it's not so apt to slide around. Flip it up here. Got your lockers both sides. Okay, let's show them these. let's show them how this works, Jack. Okay, show them how this works. It's all slam locked. Got your slider in it. You got rollers. A lot of them gone away from rollers. This has. Let me show it to you here in the picture. Show you the rollers, steel rollers across top of this. Okay, now here's the neat part about this. You have a high locker and a low locker. Low locker right here. Low locker, so cattle try to push underneath the gate, you're held here. They try to come over the top, you're held here. And then you're able to come here from the inside and open the gate from the inside. You open from inside or outside, and you can lock it to where it can't be. Okay, now this has also got marker lights or interior lights in on the inside as well. Okay, now here's something else while I'm here. You got your plating, and then we put pipes in between each plating. That way when your cattle are pushing on this, they're not pushing against a slat all together. So this helps keep your slats straighter for years and years. Just another deal with Winchester Star. Your double uprights here, your double uprights here on every one of your gates. Okay, let's come through here. Again, your cleated floor, slam gates. This particular trailer's got 1, 2, 3 slam gates and all with sliders. All right. Now, come here to the back end. Let's talk about this too, Jack. Before the floor is put in this trailer, this has got a rubber lining sprayed on the walls and on all your cross members. Everything here, this was sprayed before it was ever put in. All your supports running this way. You can see in between the cracks. Everything was sprayed with this rubber lining before the floor is put in. Now, if you can keep the manure, the urine, and salt off of metal, it'll probably never go away. So what we've done is we sprayed the interior all down low with this spray rubber. Okay, let's show them how this works back here, Jack. This has got a locker on the back end as well. Swing the handle around just like that. Open the full gate. All right, now, you're trying to push cattle? Let's close this gate here. Okay, you're going to push cattle? Okay, go ahead and slam it, Jack. Now, it's giving you time now, because it's slam locked. It's giving you time to get around to lock the side of it. Now, this is pretty rare to see on a pipe trailer, but this is standard on Winchester Star. Okay, your LED light's low, your LED light's up top. Now, it looks like this might have backup lights or load lights in it. You can see your clear marker here on the side. Okay, LED light's inside. Okay, got a switch on the front, Jack's saying. Again, I want to show you how this works. Okay, you stand here on the ground, reach up here, and able to unlock your trailer from the outside. You don't have to get on the inside with it at all. Just like that, guys. Just like that. And then you slam it. Just like that. Okay. This particular one's got an outside switch on it, so you don't have to get inside to even turn them on. Anyway, I'll get off here and let you go. This is Rick at Cowtown USA, Cuba, Missouri. 573-885-6300. We can do and build whatever you want, but this is a 32x7666 tall with three slam center gates. So you have, what is it, roughly four 8-foot sections. And again, you can see the supports that run. These are just the supports that run lengthways. There are supports that run crossways as well. Let me show you those two, which I already did, but I'll just, so you'll know. That 4-inch channel running this way and this way. This trailer's wet, it's cold. Anyway, I'll get off here and let you go. 573-885-6300. 573-885-6300. Give us a call. I don't believe that you can spend your money any more wisely on this trailer. It's as good as it gets. Thank you.